Oceans cover 71% of the Earth's surface, and they're teeming with life. 100 million species, as far as we know, so protecting our oceans is incredibly important. We face many challenges. Rising sea temperatures resulting from global warming are killing off coral reefs. Masses of plastics and other forms of pollution are littering our seas and poisoning life below water. And aggressive fishing is threatening the survival of endangered species. There are good people making it their mission to help the UN achieve its 14th Sustainable Development Goal by the year 2030, and you can help too. Thinking of ways we can keep the oceans clean is a great place to start. For centuries, mankind has relied on crude oil to fuel our cars and heat our homes. Oil is usually harvested at sea and transported to storage facilities through pipelines underwater. Spillages are common and can be catastrophic for life below water. But 8th grader Anika Bhagavatula is doing something about it. After learning about the Dakota Pipeline and its potential to contaminate drinking water and harm wildlife, Anika pioneered an innovative approach to cleaning oil spillages using natural absorbent materials. She focused her efforts on fruits that absorb oil and timed how long it took for each to remove oil from water. She tested leftover banana peels, orange peels, and pomegranate husks, and found that pomegranate husks in fresh water and orange peels in salt water were the most effective. Her innovations stunned scientists and could potentially revolutionize how we tackle oil spillages at sea. New inventions are also helping protect the seas. 19-year-old entrepreneur Benjamin Stern developed a revolutionary new eco-friendly product called Nobu, a single-use container pod used to package shampoo and other bathroom products that dissolves in water. Benjamin's invention reduces the need for non-biodegradable plastic packaging, which often makes its way into the oceans and can be incredibly harmful to sea life. And with people throwing away enough shampoo bottles every year to fill 1,200 football stadiums, that's going to have a huge positive impact on sea life. New ideas and inventions are essential if we're to safeguard life below water for generations to come. What idea can you bring to the table? There is no one solution to keeping our oceans clean and healthy, but there is something that each of us can do to help make our world a better place. What action can you take right now?